Thank you, Amanda. Amanda Halliday and Goda Gun De Tomaso. We'll come and have a bit check. Amanda, of course, is a former president of the New South Wales Reining Horse Association, now absolutely smashing it in Golden Valley. So thank you all to those who've come up from Victoria, across from South Australia, and also down from Queensland. We appreciate your support for our New South Wales state show. And our 2024 New South Wales Reining Horse Association state champion for the non-pro level 3 futurity with a score of 69, Amanda Halliday. So the level 3 non-pro brought to us by Scoot Boots. So we have a champion buckle, champion ribbon, a rosette, thanks to Robin and Kirsten Zarek again, and a Scoot Boot voucher. Just a shout out, Tony Rose Elliott has been assisting this week. She has now a horse to ride in the youth. From Breaker Day Quarter Horses, a reminder that the highest scoring mare of the show will be entitled to a prize from Breaker Day Quarter Horses.